Hi everyone, DIY student here. I'm here to tell you about Milestone 3 in the Industrial and Organizational Psychology class at Southern New Hampshire University. This assignment reads, you will submit your completed final paper. It should be complete, polished artifact containing all of the main elements of the final paper. It should reflect the incorporation of feedback gained throughout the course. This milestone will be graded using the final product rubric.